Hello guys, Raghav here with another Boombeach video. In this video I'm going to show you how effective Rifleman can be, because I use only Rifleman in attack. I'm going to show you my previous attacks in which I used only Riflemans and which were very effective. You can see here I will fast forward this. First try to attack from back, because there was slow defense on backside, so you can easily attack on the headquarters. As you can see here, I try to take them back of the headquarters. Boom cannons or cannons only take one rifleman at a time, so the more the numbers, more chances of taking down that headquarter. See how effective they can be. Each rifleman have an attack almost of 51. See, I will show you my another attack, which was one last attack only 3 hours ago. See here. Here I also use Riflemans. You can take them back of the headquarters. See, there are 3 cannons, but one cannon only take one rifleman at a time, so it is easy to take down the headquarters. Boom. And now I show you my last attack and the third one, which was this. Same strategy. Take them back. Now it's the finishing. Here goes the headquarters and boom. Hope you like the attack. Today I just take down Dr. T stage 1, which is pretty easy. No time at all. Rifleman's is very effective as well. I'm always using that. I have only two statues, one for damage and one for health. As you can see, I still have to take the Hammerman's HQ 35. It is easy, but I'm saving it for the future tournaments, because we need medals for that, and here is 5 medals. Power stones. I'm only at level 29. So at level 29, you have to use, I think, Rifleman or Hammerman. The combination of heavy sambukas is also very good. But more the numbers, more chances of taking them down. If there was more cannons or boom cannon, you only have to use these Rifleman's, because they are more in number, so only one Rifleman at a time a cannon can take down. So hope you can understand what I'm trying to say. So keep attacking, keep defense. Okay guys, thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe this channel. So I bring you all. Thanks for watching, and please.